how to cut or split video in VideoPad. To cut out a part of a clip in the sequence timeline, simply use the mouse to select that part, then click the trashcan icon that appears next to the selection. To split a clip, place the cursor where you would like the split to occur and click the scissors button that appears next to the selection. Continue watching for additional details on how to cut or split a video. To cut a region in the sequence, select it by placing the cursor at the start or end of the region. Then, hover the mouse over the cursor until it becomes a double-sided arrow. Click and drag to select the region. Click the trashcan button that appears next to the cursor or press delete on your keyboard. You can also use the trashcan button on the home toolbar. Please note that this will delete the selected region from all tracks. To split a clip in the clip preview, select the clip in the media. Then, place the cursor in the preview where you want to split the clip. You can click on the scissors button that appears next to the cursor or the split button on the clip preview toolbar. This will divide the clip into two clips in your media bin. VideoPad uses non-destructive editing, so you will still see the entire clip in the preview. The cut portion will be grayed out. The red and blue brackets on the clip preview timeline indicate the start and end points of the clip. Only that portion will be placed on the sequence when you use the place button or drag and drop. To split clips on the sequence timeline, move the timeline cursor to the point at which you want to apply the split. Then click the scissors button that appears next to the cursor or click the split button on sequence preview to split all tracks at the cursor. To only split some of the tracks at the cursor position, click the sequence preview split button drop-down or select menu, split tracks, then choose from split selected clips will split all the selected clips at the cursor position. Split all tracks will split all tracks including audio at the cursor position. Split all video tracks will split all video tracks at the cursor position. Split all audio tracks will split all audio tracks at the cursor position. Video track opens a list of all the video tracks you have on the sequence for you to select one. Audio track opens a list of all the audio tracks you have on the sequence for you to select one. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.